Hi guys, welcome to this new EV1 vs 1. Today I'm playing against Kexter. He is also level 47 easy, so I can expect that he plays really well. I will definitely get cauterized because, I mean, honestly, Blast Shield does not really have a good use, and cauterize is really good against Flicker, so let me just shut up. Okay, sorry, my aim is so bad actually because I have a new mouse sense, but honestly, I would have expected more. I will probably win this, but not bad, not bad. He's playing really well. I think I'm definitely better. Not based on this here, but just I mean honestly, my aim is not really that good at the moment. So normally I would like beat him like crazy. Probably okay. I don't even know if I win this. Yeah, that's just my expectation, okay? What the fuck? But nice, we both spent our ultimates. That good for me, I think, because so I killed him and it's basically like no one spent it, so I'm happy. Oh my god, no, that did not happen. That did definitely not happen at all. He's a bit predictable, but my aim is just total trash at the moment, so I still think I will win, but not like insanely good. Okay. Oh. Ja.
Capture point spawning in 15 seconds.
Okay. Slowdogs looks really good actually for an easy 1v1, but I think mine, the classic ones, is a bit better probably at 1v1s. Okay. Let's just kill him, okay? Just because I like using Blink one more time. And it doesn't matter anyway. Man, I just love EV1 with this once. It's my favorite game mode. I know it's not an actual game mode, but I just love it. Okay. Hmm? Okay, you know what? That was rude. I haven't seen the last shot, so really well done. Nope, fuck you. No!
Six, five, four, three,
How could this even happen? Shit.
Capture point spawning in 15 seconds.
Okay.
One. capture point spawning in 15 seconds.